channel. So today I want to talk to you about a product that I cannot live these days. So I started uni for like last week, and I feel that, you know, I want to look contour and stuff like that in school, but I feel like it's too much for me. I mean, it looks sort of like cakey and I have this powder going on my face, so I like to keep my cheeks a little dewy and moisturized, so I tend to not powder my cheek area and my contour and my cheekbones. Similarly, I don't use contour powder anymore for UC especially, because I feel that it sorts of like make it more powdery and all that. This is the product that I cannot live by. This is the Body Shop darkening drops. I know this is supposed to be for darkening your foundation and stuff, but apparently this is really good for contouring your face. So after this video, you'll see a demo of me using it, because this doesn't have any pigmentation. So if you put it in your foundation, it doesn't add pigment to it, it just changes the color, change the formulation of your foundation. So it basically just changes the color. You know what I mean? Pigments. Okay, no pigments, just the color changes. So this is good for my contouring, because I feel sometimes if I use foundation, I feel like my face is sort of like one color. I like to have that a little contoured look. So this one, if you see, this is what I use makeup. If you see right now, it's what I use every day as my makeup for university. So I just like, if you can see, you can still see its contour or something, right? But it doesn't look that heavy. Let's just go to that demo now.